baked, if you will. And now Tara is going to manipulate the tool, because normally there's a large nut that holds the engine together, keeps all those fan blades in there. And it's heavy.
And so just have
to go ahead and take a look at this.
Just use two fingers and do the same thing.
She's lifting that tool.
You can go ahead and do that. So go ahead and pull. And now
just going to get a better grip.
So that is how much she feels.
And now she can just walk on over.
Yeah, so it's doing whatever you do, and if you try harder, it will try harder.
All right, Tara, can you walk us through what you're doing?
So she turned it off.
This is a torque multiplier. So normally this is a two-person team lift. It weighs about 60 pounds. And so I was just able to lift and align it onto this intercom. And now what I would do is make sure that the wrench is here before I
pull. It'll do it. It doesn't have to be.
So that allows me to be free where I can lock out the arms of the robot. And now I'm able to use my hands for finer dexterity tasks. So I'm going to simulate loosening that bolt. And now I would take the torque multiplier off.
All right. So put your arm by your side, she'll raise you up. Okay,
so you'll notice
you pull
that
back.
Tara is using these tools on the end of the robot.
So we try to lift that.
We pull those
end
of
the
robot. It's a full 50 pounds, and that's actually
the robot's
head. What she's doing, right?
They can help her with any tasks that she's doing. This is lowering and raising then, when she doesn't even she can just go hands-free.
Why don't
you tell us a bit about
that? So I have the arms locked out in that hands-free mode. It allows me to remove these fan blades to further inspect the engine and do routine maintenance. These blades weigh about 8 pounds. So by locking out the arms, I'm going to use my hands.
Vodka Trump. Welcome to CES. We're so honored to have you.
It's great to be here. Hi,
Sam. Our illustrative of the movement is happening. Or is the policy set
to curry favor there, and for your content to run in a way that's really powerful, you do have to spend time.